Hello and welcome back to Tech It's Simple. I'm going to show you how you can change your AOL mail password. Changing your AOL mail password is a good idea. If you suspect that your account has been hacked, or you want to change your password to something stronger and more difficult to deduce. To change your password, go to your web browser, but before that, if you are not subscribed to Tech It's Simple tutorial yet, go ahead and subscribe to our channel. Press the bell icon, so that YouTube will notify you whenever we post a new video. Search for AOL Mail on your search box. After you reach the official site, sign into your account first. After you are signed into your account, click on the Options button, located right below your name, and go to Account Info from the left-hand side menu. Click on Account Security, and under Account Security, How You Sign In, right beside it you can see Change Password. Simply, click on it to change your password. Now create a new password for your AOL account. After you are done, click on the Continue button. You have successfully created a new password for your AOL account. Click on the Continue button, and that is it. I hope you found the video useful. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Feel free to comment down below in the comment box if you have a question or feedback. I'll be back soon with more tutorial episodes again. Thank you for watching.